The next time you plan your landscape bed or shrub border, you might certainly ask questions like, does it grow in the sun or the shade? Does it flower and what color, how large it gets, and so on. But you might want to consider the foliage and its characteristic, how it looks next to the plant beside it. These are plants beside me here. This is a dwarf ginkgo, and this is a golden spirea, and together they work to make a nice contrast. Okay, take these two plants. These are very common shrub plants here. This is a green velvet boxwood. This is a soft touch Japanese holly. Each plant is a very nice plant, but together, there's not much contrast. Why not consider a more striking contrast between this big leaf hydrangea in green and this thin foliaged maroon leaf of the Japanese maple? Look at this conifer right here. This is a cryptomeria, coupled with the broad leaf of this variegated dogwood right here. Not just color contrast, but texture contrast from the little leaf of the maroon to the blue flower, finally finishing with the small leaf of the variegated abelia. Regardless of the differences, the saying opposites attract often work in landscape too.